My name is Paulette. I can't quite believe I'm saying this, but as of Monday, the 18th of January 2016, I will be a very mature, part-time PhD student studying at the Centre for Trust, Peace and Social Relations at Coventry University. My PhD will focus upon the development of future global leaders. As Lao Tzu reminded us, a journey of 1,000 miles must always begin with a first step. So I'm really pleased to be able to vlog with jobs.ac.uk and share with you my very first steps on this PhD journey. So that will include sharing with you very first tasks, perhaps early challenges and how I overcome them, but hopefully also the joys of starting this journey. So I look forward to sharing my first steps with you through the next 4 weeks as we look at my steps at the beginning of this PhD journey.